Just pay attention to this. You'll be able to see. You might think, oh, fail, dude. Well, that's what I'm here to kind of show you guys. So, my friend, not my friend, the guy who, he's also my friend, my cousin, whatever, also the second guy on this channel, him and I found a little trick, glitch, whatever you may call it, and that is how to get rid of the recoil on a FAMAS. So what we just showed you is the ACOG, which ricochets up and to the left, the reflex, which just kind of goes all over the place. Right here, he kills me with no scope. There's no scope on it. He doesn't no scope. Right here, he's gonna kill me again with it really quick. You get a quick look. I was a noob and forgot to switch classes. So him and I saw this when we uploaded a 30-0 in Free For All, and a lot of people were pointing out, "Yo, bro, you guys had no recoil. What's up with that?" And the only conclusion we could come up with is that circle with crosshairs that is blue with a blue lens must be why you get rid of the recoil. Now that sounds extremely ridiculous. Sorry, and it is. It's kind of ridiculous. So here's a normal red dot. As you can see, it ricocheted still. Or recoiled, not ricocheted. Sorry, recoiled. And now here is the kill cam of with the blue. Yeah, so I mean, this is really long range shooting. The other ones didn't kill people the first try. This one, you can see it barely recoiled at all. It killed me right away. And then here they go. He's gonna go again, I believe. And then this one, you can get another really good look of how little the recoil is. Why it's like this, I do not know. A lot of people make, "Oh, Nick, this is fake, blah, blah, blah." You guys, this isn't fake. I'm trying to help you here. There's no way. You know, test it for yourselves. I mean, it's not that big of a deal. Get a red dot sight. You see there, recoiled again. The only reason I got it is because I went for the head. Once again, you can see there's no recoil in this one. You can see close range, the recoil is non-existent. Yeah, that's just ridiculous. So yeah, guys, go ahead. Be sure to tell me what you think. I'm not sure if this works for other guns. I haven't really tried it for anything else. Just noticed it for the FAMAS. But yeah, guys, circle with crosshairs. Go ahead, try it out. Tell me what you think. I guarantee you're gonna love it.